I personally don't feel confident enough when there is surf of almost any kind, because the thing that freaks me the most out is not necessarily getting hit by the wave, but it's, okay, the wave hits me and then I get sucked out into a rip and now I'm, you know, 30 yards offshore and getting sucked further and further offshore because I'm in a rip current.